Well, we'll see how it goes. Alright, so we're back at the Dego project. I just arrived. I came late. I had some stuff. Had to check out another project actually. But the guys have been here for about 2 hours or so now, 2 or 3 hours now, and making some serious progress. They already planted out the grass and in the process of planting out some plants and also putting in a pathway and different things like that. So hopefully this is our last day in Dego Martin. We've been here, this will make it the third day. So let's see how it goes.
You see them edges that stick up over the top? Trim them one time before you put this stone, it's easier. Because you don't want to see that edging, that lining.